Hello friends, our today's activity is op art or optical art. Optical art or op art is a drawing which has illusion effect. So let's begin. On your drawing sheet, draw a dot in the center of your page or your drawing sheet. Next, we'll draw 7 uneven lines from the dot till the edge of the page. So here we have 7 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We will start drawing curved lines in each part. In the first part, we will draw a curve which goes upwards. Next, we'll start with a curve which goes downwards. In each part, you can try to fit 4 or 5 curved lines. Now, the next curve will be upward. We will thicken the 7 lines that we made in the beginning. We'll make them slightly more thicker than all the curved lines. Our optical art drawing is ready. Now we are going to color this drawing. I'm going to color every part in different color. So there are 7 parts. So I'm using 7 different oil pastel to color each part. I have filled one part completely. I leave this part white and again I will color the next part. This part again I'm going to leave white. So we are coloring alternately. Coloring one part and leaving the next part white. We are coloring in one direction and I am trying not to leave any white space. I finished coloring one part red. The part that we have not colored, we are going to shade with the same color. Just very lightly apply crayon. See, I'm not pressing. Here I had pressed very hard so that I could get a solid color. Here I'm gently rubbing my oil pastels. I'm giving this color or shading just at the edge of the curve and not in the entire part. I'm going to show you a very small trick how to blend the oil pastels. We have applied the oil pastels very lightly. With our finger, slightly rub in very slowly. See, we are blending in the color with the white part. This is a small trick that we can do with the oil pastels to give the shading effect. See, we have this part ready. Now you can color each part with oil pastels or the colors of your choice using the same trick. I finished using all the colors of my choice. I've also done finger shading and my O part is now ready. Thank you.